On October 23rd, 1954, the Ohio State University football program was ready to claim its next victim. Five coaches had come and gone in a decade, their rapid departures cementing Ohio State's reputation as the graveyard of coaches. Derided by sports writers, questioned by fans and armchair critics, two unimpressive seasons, and the little-known coach, Woody Hayes, seemed destined to fail.